All right, welcome back, everybody. I am Headshot Hamster, and today we jump back into some Expeditions, a Mud Runner game. Gonna do a little bit of this because Tuesday is when Snow Day for the new South Park game comes out. Now, I'm not going to be able to record right away because I'll be at work. But once I'm out of work, you bet that I will be recording videos on that and posting them to the YouTube channel. But I figured we'd throw a little bit of Expeditions on there. Get back into what we were doing. Because, yeah. I took a day off yesterday to recover, relax. I had some other things to do. Ooh, what's this? That says Ford? Huh. Might check that out. Now, I'm wondering if I have to do the beautiful airdrop again. Or, I mean, scenery. Don't know. I think I finished that one. Contracts. Let's see, we got gold mining, a journey to abandoned mine is a chance to peer into history of the region. Okay, so we got that one. Then we got Ancient Remains. Ooh, that's a $2,400 reward. Ooh. That's actually not far from the main base. And then we got Altar. Mysterious Altar. You know, I'm gonna hit this one and we're gonna track that one. Now I'm just trying to figure out how the heck am I supposed to build this? I need 100 liters of fuel, 200 parts, and 2 tires. Now, I would actually like to get back over here instead of driving. There we go. Okay, so I am now over here. So basically, we have to go across the swamps again and go back up the way I came. Let me just make sure I'm going to do this right here because I don't want to make the videos too long. All Okay, so yeah, okay, I see now. Yeah, I know about the metal detector. Ooh, I forgot. What the heck is my tire pressure at right now? Okay, we're at full. And I gotta get used to the steering again. I know about the metal detector. I don't really want to use it right now. Right across these little brushes here. Actually, I think I just got myself stuck. Yeah, this truck is not very, very responsive in the turnings. Like, I've seen some other people who play this. And, like, their truck jumps forward and stuff, but I'm not really getting that too much. Back up a little bit here, let's go this way. We got this. Yeah, turning radius on this guy is not too great. The heck did I do? Apparently I unlocked something. Well, I found the right path to get there right away. Nice. It's empty. Keep looking. Well, of course, it would never make it that easy. Alright, now where they tell me to go. What is the decline? Oh, it's way out there. Okay, so we're going to have to come back down, come across. I don't know how well that's going to work. Judging by the terrain, we're going to have to come back down and then, like, come around and then go up that way. I just gotta kind of remember how I came up. You know, see, the thing is, I'd like to try to make my videos longer so you can see, like, the whole progression of everything. But for a game like this, you really can't do, like, a 30-minute video and think that's gonna be good. But, you know, we'll give it a shot, see if we can get it done in 30 minutes. Alright, where am I? Alright, I'm not right where I want to be. I need to back up here. Oh, I sunk in the mud. You see that? I sunk in the mud. No, there's no way. Like, I would still have to literally... Yeah, I gotta drive down this. Yeah, okay. I'm not even close to where I want to be. Alright, so let's just head back this way. Probably should have brought the other truck with some anchors. It seemed like I had a little bit more horsepower for the job than this guy. I'm ready for the next one a little. Ooh, bounce. Bounce with me now. Bounce with me now. Alright, come on, come on. Get across. Come on. Come on. Alright, let's drop right here. There we go. Alright, so I gotta drive. Can I set a marker here? Okay, add destination spot. So we're gonna. Oh, they still have that, which is nice. Forget you, Cactus! Through the trees! Oh. Should have probably put it into lower, air tire pressure here. Alright, hold on. It's saying that there's something here. Well, let's see what's around. Okay, so apparently it's still up the same way that, it's in the same general direction that I have to go. You actually got those notifications on there more. Come on, don't flip, turn. Come on, baby girl, come on, baby girl. There we go. Oh, of course you gotta drive right into the rock, right? Thank you. metal detector is really screwing with me right now. Smell the waterway. Let's go, let's go. Ain't nothing that she can handle. Alright, hold on. Let's hit the brakes here. Okay, so there's got to be something here. Oh, how am I going to get that one? I guess I kind of have to come up here and then place an anchor. And pull myself across. I got a feeling I'm going to have to go down this way around the side here. I almost went gung-ho down that edge. I almost put like in a full-on straight drive down without no regard for anything. That tire pressure at the right part now. Come on now. Come on now. Grab them rocks, girl. Grab them rocks. Whoops. Come on, back up. Back up. Back up. Not too far. Not too far. Oh, you're not turning. There you go. Take her a little easy here, just so we're not gonna go like kill it all the way up there. All right, let's stop right here. Yes, I know. I already did that. Why would you leave the marker there when I'm already checked? Alright, I still gotta drive up more, okay. Ah! Little bit of woohoo! Let's go, let's go, let's go, up, up! Come on, girl, get up there, get up there! Nope, let's not go this way. That might be actually be the best way to go. Maybe not. I didn't see that like little lip there. I took a little hit on the motor there, but that's all right. It's all right, it's all right. Parking brake. Jeez, it really needs to stop sending me there. All right, so now let's put a marker here. Come on, back up. It's definitely got to be a much, much easier road. Easier way to get up there. I mean, okay, yeah, I could drive all the way around. But then we got a little gorge right there, so I don't know. We're about halfway down on fuel. I saw that one. Here, we got a little bit of gorge. No flight zone. Yeah. Oh, no. I think we drove off that with a little too much enthusiasm right there. Yeah, because the way I'm looking at this, like, we're gonna have to drive around and hop over that little gorge. But the way I'm looking at this, like, okay, where am I? Stop putting me over there. Okay, so I gotta hop down this little shelf. Come down along this way. We'll rock climb this. Now we're gonna come up this way. Oh, it's a new climb, okay. All right, we don't want to get in that hole, so let's park it here. All right, so we still got to keep going. Okay, hold on. But first things first, oh, I got no fuel. This might be a short-lived trip. Get better fuel mileage with the tires fully inflated. Empty here too, keep looking. Gee! Bounce off the tire, thank God. Let's see here. A little bit of the muck. The fact that it keeps putting me there, but I'm on the right track. I'm just hoping I got enough fuel. So at least get through this one. I have to bring my other truck, the other truck back out. Where it's got the extra fuel on it. Oh, you finally found it! Oh, it's dinosaur remains. And we got that done. Well, anyways, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Headshot Hamster, and that is the ancient ruins or ancient remains quest line done on this one. So remember to hit that like button and that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys all in the next one. Bye-bye.